Anuraki
and Lady Defense.
Yes, Doctor. What is the best thing you learned about the Philippines?
Tapusin lang natin sila kumain ng...
No problem. I learned that it's healthy.
Well, I think Philippines and the and that Thailand, we have a lot of similar.
Ella.
Yeah, the traffic, and I think we have very beautiful like music culture. I think like all you guys can sing and sound beautiful.
Yes. In terms of traffic, you said traffic. What's the worst traffic? Philippines are tight.
I thought Bangkok traffic was bad, but the first day I reached Philippines, it took me 5 hours from the airport to come to the hotel. So it's that's even like, but no, but that's like the summit day. So
laban na laban.
Yes. What's the best thing you learned about?
Pa blood pressure ka na?
I think she's a very very nice person. And I think she's very natural. And what makes a girl beautiful is that she's being herself and being natural.
And how about on the other way around? What are the best things Maja learned from you?
I don't know. Can I ask her? I think she had fun with our music. I think I come from a very music background, so I think she had fun, like, you know, performing and then recording me. I think.
And are you open to do a movie here in the Philippines, just like Mario Maurer?
If my label sees it's a good opportunity and if the timing, everything fits, I'm open to it.
Okay, thank you, ToR, and good luck on your concert with me.
Thank you, bye-bye.
Thank you.